Hello and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. We're going to be playing as the killer this time, and it's like 10:30. I have to get up at 6 tomorrow, so this is a bad decision, but my life's full of bad decisions, so we'll just get right into it. We'll just jump right into it. We're going to be playing as the Demogorgon because, also, it's October now. Somehow it's already October in 2019, so you know what that means. It's Halloween time. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Hey, I'm the one talking. Don't yell at me. I haven't had much time to record lately. Hey! You may be getting aggravated, but that's no reason to yell, so calm down. That's right. Down and calm down. So, I haven't had much time to record, so are you trying to jump scare me, bruh? That's right, look the other way. So, yeah. This will probably go up after the Jurassic World Alive video, which I'm hoping to record tomorrow in the afternoon or so. Hey, I think we're finally being put into a game. Oh yeah, here we go, against Cosito is back to play gaming Big Salami and Megan J. Alright, I'm going to do terribly, but, you know, this is just an experience. These guys are probably high levels, I can't see their levels, but they're probably high levels, and I'm going to lose very terribly. But they're all my prey now. Maybe I'm their prey because I'm a terrible killer. I'm not really a fan of the killer, but we'll see how this goes. Claudette, ready up. Finally. I don't know if you readied up or if it auto-readied you. But let's go to victory and death. I'm the one dying and they're the ones getting the victory. I like how it gives you three pictures to tell you what you're doing. You're whacking them, you're picking them up, and you're putting them on hooks. That's your one goal in this game. Alright, the Wretched Shop, Otto Haven Wreckers. This is not a DLC map, I don't think. Is it weird that I'm... Ooh, okay. Channel Abyss. Shred. Whoa, okay. Is it weird that I'm more nervous playing as the killer than I am if I were a survivor? Okay, I'm not sure at all what I'm doing. Okay, this is going to suck. Okay, here we go. I found somebody, but I of course missed with my shred. Okay, and my game lagged as soon as I hit her. That's nice. Well, that was smart. How do I... space. There we go. Ha! We got somebody. Surprisingly. Whoops. That was the wrong button. Hang. How do I break this? There we go. Broken. They're probably going to get her off. Of course they are. Yeah, I'm not good at this. Shouldn't have stayed behind this tree, little lady. Time to get put back on the hook, where you shall die. Oh, there's the hook. Thought I lost it. Oh, this is a different hook, but that's fine. Here you go. And I saw your little friend go over here. Where'd he go? Did he go in here? Nope, he's not in there. Alright. They need one generator left. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Here you go. Time to die. Hate to do this to you, bro. Oh, you're right in front of the hook, too. But I need a kill. And you made a mistake. Okay, maybe not. Probably did not realize that that was their last hook thing. What's the point in the portals? That's my real question. And what's the point in channeling the abyss? Okay, well, it's time for you to die. Oh, I see which way you ran. Alright, I lost him. Oh, there's the trap door. Alright, where's this last guy? He escaped. Okay. Well, I did terribly. Did I have fun? Yeah, I had fun. How'd I do? Brutality, deviousness, hunter, and sacrifice. Yeah, I did pretty badly. And I did better than the guy I killed. Yeah, I did terrible. That'll do it for this video. If you liked the video, leave a like. Comment what you let me know what you think about the video, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear them.